everyone, Lisa with the Great Outdoors RV, and I am here to show you one of our used units that we have available. This is going to be a 2023 Rockwood. It's going to be a 2911BS. This is going to be a bunk room. We'll go inside and see that, but a little bit about your outside. I love the new color that Rockwood did for 2023 moving forward. I think it looks so sharp with the grays. So you've got your front cap, your light, you're gonna have your two 30-pound propane tanks. You're gonna have two battery boxes on all of our used units. We are gonna fill your propane for you. And then if you do need a new 12-volt battery, we're gonna add that for you as well at no charge to you. That is part of our service that we do here at the Great Outdoors RV. Electric tongue jack and electric stab jacks on your Rockwood Ultralights. This is gonna be a fiberglass exterior. It's gonna be vacuum bonded aluminum construction for you. I like to point out Rockwood's windows are a frameless window. What that means to you guys as the consumer is typically Colorado, we're a drier state. So having those seal on the inside is gonna prevent the cracking and the wear and tear on that seal. So it's just gonna be less likely to have those leaks for you because your seal is on the inside for you. So all Rockwood windows are going to be that frameless except for on their slide outs. And they do that so just in case you bring that slide in, you're not cracking your window. So that's a feature for you guys. Rockwood, you are gonna have an outdoor griddle and I'm gonna show you where that is. That's gonna have an LP connect just right below. And I do wanna point out that Rockwood, when they have a unit that has two doors, both of their doors are gonna have these solid Moride steps for you. So no more folding them underneath your coach. This is gonna lift just very gently for you and it's gonna lock inside your door. You also are gonna have the extended arm rail on both doors. Rockwood does that, I love that. Outdoor camp kitchen. Nice big cover for you. So if it is raining, you're gonna have some shade or shelter for you. You're gonna have your outdoor refrigerator. This is gonna be electric. So it is, you're gonna have to have some sort of power for you. But what I love about this camp kitchen is that you're gonna have your two burner stove, but when you use your flat top griddle on the other side, or you can buy a mount to mount it on the back side, you have your entire cooking right here. So you can be making your bacon and eggs. You can be boiling water. It's just perfect for everything that you need to do outside. Easy latch doors on there. You're gonna have a step light for you. Coming around the backside, outdoor shower for you that is gonna have hot and cold. So just a quick connect, then you have an outdoor shower if you wanna hose off maybe some dirty feet, dirty kids, dirty animals, it's perfect for you. Ladder, Rockwood gives you that ladder as well as the spare tire for you. I'll show you that inside, that's gonna be a pass-through on your bunk side. But again, you'll see kind of where all your windows are that frameless. And then here's where I was talking about on your slide outs. They do your traditional windows here. But again, easy maintenance. There's a conditioner that we have in our parts store. You can talk to Jeff. He's one of my parts advisors. He can help you with that. Coming around here, you've got a little bit of outside storage for you. So this is going to be under your dinette. So you got some storage here. And then this is actually gonna be underneath your bed. So you're gonna have that storage as well for you. Let's go inside and we'll see what the inside looks like for you guys. So right away, you guys are gonna see how much room this unit is for you. You've got your bunk room. So I'll let Nick just take a brief picture in there. You're gonna have three different sleeping areas. So if you've got some kids, maybe you have some older kids, this is gonna turn into a bed as well. But they also have somewhere to lounge, watch TV if it's raining or whatever. That back door is gonna enable you to do easy loading. So if you wanted to take this out completely and just use that as storage, you've got that. Or a lot of people are being remote right now. So you could actually take this out and put in a small desk. You could have your office right there. 12 volt refrigerator, 11 cubic feet for you. Look how much space there is, how deep this is. So you guys are gonna have lots of space for those sodas, whatever you guys like to drink. Theater seating, they are gonna be lumbar and then they will recline as well. So you guys can kick back, watch a little bit of TV, like I said, if it's raining. You've got your three burner stove as well as your oven. And then I always like to touch on this. I love that Rockwood does like a knife block. So again, it just kind of frees up your drawers for those knives. Microwave, you're gonna have one AC. It's gonna be ducted throughout your unit for you. Guys, this is a 2023, but look how gently used this was. The customers took really good care of it. Nice big U-shaped dinette that is gonna turn into another sleeping bed for you if you do. And then you're gonna have storage under each of your dinettes. So nice big drawers for you. Bathroom, nice size bathroom. You've got your vanity, you've got your cupboard down below, but lots of counter space. I do want to point out, if you guys aren't familiar with Rockwood, they do this really cool shower miser system. It's a water saving system. So this lever actually lets you turn off your water while you have your hot water on. Hot water heater is heating it up, but what it's doing, it's recirculating through your freshwater tank. So if you are dry camping, we all know that fresh water is just a commodity. We try to do what we can to save it. So this helps you save that because that fresh water, while it's heating up, is just not going to drain into your gray tank. And that's going to be exclusive to Rockwood. So really good feature for those of us that do dry camp, which that's me. AC thermostat for you. But look how big this bedroom is. So much storage. You've got your queen size bed here, but then under storage here. Rockwood, they do a great frame on their beds and their dinettes. They're going to do an aluminum frame on here. So solid frame for you guys. It's not going to be OSB or particle board for you. And then also wherever Rockwood has screws, it's going to be glued and screwed into a solid piece of wood. So you guys can be confident when you're driving down the road, whether you're in a new or a used Rockwood, you're going to have that great construction. Great amount of storage right here for you guys. All of your clothes, jackets. You guys could just keep your winter jackets if you do late fall camping right in here. But again, nice big window, nice cabinetry over here, some storage if you want to do shoes or whatever. I just love that Rockwood just gives you this really nice bedroom. We'll go outside and I'll just recap a little bit about this unit, tell you the price on it, and then give you some information where you guys can come find me. So guys, this was my 2023 Rockwood 2911BS. It is going to be a used unit, but you guys saw how good of a condition they kept in it. And then look at this price, guys. So again, for 2023, you're gonna get $38,980 for a brand new, pretty much brand new unit, under $40,000. This is Lisa with the Great Outdoors RV in Greeley, Colorado. You guys can call me at 970-313-4337. Come on down and let me show you this. Have a great day, guys. Bye.